You don't have a big dick. That's the point. You don't have a big dick. You don't have a big wallet. You're a fat dude. And you got a lot of nerve thinking you should get choosing singles at 5'10" and 300 pounds, making less than $1,000 a month at 20 years old. And women should approach you. What they get, they don't even get a big dick.